Hello everyone, my name is Kristine Breistøl. I'm 30 years old, I'm from Norway. I'm really excited to come and play for you next season. I had my first professional time in Norway. I played for Larvik for 6 years, and now for the last 6 years I've been in Denmark playing for Team Esbjerg. But now I'm ready and excited to go to Hungary and play for you in Győr. I will be a number 14 in Győr. I played with that number for my whole pro career. I got it when I was 18 years old in Larvik. It was Katja Nyberg who had it before me, but she had stopped her career, so I got the number. And all of the girls in Larvik said that I need to take really good care of that number. So I carried it since, and I'm really happy with being number 14 and also being able to play with number 14 in Győr. Everyone calls me Brei because of Breistøl. In Norway, Brei means that you're wide, but I'm quite slim, so that's how it started, and now it's just easy for everyone to call me Brei instead of Kristine. Yes, my mom, she's making a really good goulash, so I actually eat that sometimes when I'm home, and I like it so much. So I think the Hungarian cuisine is going to be perfect. Well, I just like to spend time with friends and family and try to not think that much about handball. And I also play on the national team with Stine Oftedal, so she's made everyone read a lot, and I also enjoy that. So I try to get some reading time in, and also I think that's a book called A Little Life. Now I don't remember the author, but yeah, it's an amazing and terrible book in once, and the storyline is the way it's written is really exceptional. But yeah, a great book and a terrible book at the same time, storyline wise. But yeah, that's probably the book that's made the most impression for me. I think it's going to be good. I've heard a lot of good things about him, and also the way he managed to take over the team last season and turn things around. We met them in the semifinal, and they played really strong there, and of course going all the way to the final and winning the Champions League. So it shows how good of a coach he is, and I'm excited to be a part of the team and experience that myself, and hopefully be able to do all the things we want to do and win the titles and Champions League once more.